White thinks 5'6" for a feature. For a feature. Yeah. I just wanna thank God for this God flow. Yeah. Thank God I'm in control. Yeah. Young line up in Denmark.
All right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt between Justin Gaethje and Dustin Poirier. All right, so here we go as round one gets... Class-level strikers here in the expectation match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has... Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here. It is a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Conor McGregor. This round one, the rematch between Conor McGregor and Max Holloway. Famers, buddy. As Holloway tries to exact some revenge.
I mean, it was a big fight when they fought as kids.
No!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Sensation. Made a lot of money, think it's time for a vacation. Every day I wake up thinking, goddamn, I just made it. Yeah, I don't f*** with fake, so I just put them in the basement. Ladies.
Thank you.